The Buddha fist and the low hand fist trace from the same basic technique, and when competing against each other, there's little to choose between them. But the followers of the low hand style wanted more power for themselves, and used their new master's help to eliminate all other contenders. The Buddhist style followers resisted. There was much conflict in the fighting world.